Today I'm going to show you how to create this photo typography effect in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your horizontal type tool. Go to Window, and open the character panel. The font, I'm using the impact. The font style, regular. The font size, 200. And the text color, black. Close the character panel. Click on your document and type out your text. Go to Layer panel. Right-click on the text layer and convert to Smart Object. Press Ctrl+T to select the free transform tool, and then right-click and choose Warp. Now, drag these handles to distort the text and match it to your image. Hit Enter or Return when you're finished. Select the background layer. Open your Magic Eraser tool. Click anywhere on the white background. Click on the Adjustment Layer icon, and Solid Color. In the Color Picker, choose whatever color you like. Then click OK. Move the Color Fill layer, below Layer 0. Hold Ctrl and click on the thumbnail of the text layer, to make a selection around the text. And then disable the layer. Select the layer below. Click Add Layer Mask icon. Open your Brush tool, and Brush Picker. Choose the hard round brush. Select the layer mask of the layer 0. Click the foreground color, and make sure white, then click OK. Paint with white to reveal their images. Select the color fill layer. Create a new layer. Go back to brush picker. Choose soft round brush. I'll make the brush size 1000, and then set the brush angle, just like that. Click the foreground color. In the color picker choose black. Then click OK. Now, create a shadow beneath the red chili. Open your move tool. Move the shadow to a position you like. Decrease the opacity. I think 50% looks good. And that's it. Hope you liked it.